vlog part 2. Damn, I feel like a real vlogger now. If you've watched my first vlog, you may remember this scene.
But he said the next event will be in Germany. So yeah, shout out to Germany, my home country. And maybe I will attend there too.
So yeah, the day has come. We're gonna head to the Studioszene in Hamburg today. And we will meet cool people like, for example, Warren Huart from Produce Like a Pro. And of course, my favorite mix engineer, Jaycen will be there. But also numerous other cool people and brands that we will get to know today. Let's get to it. You know, I gotta let them know that I've been to Abbey Road Studios. Shout out to my brother, he gifted me this shirt. Actually, the best gift ever given to me, so.
Yo, when I tell you it is cold in Germany right now, dang.
6 hours later.
So guys, finally arrived in Hamburg. We're at the Messe Congress right now, where all this takes place. And I'm a little bit late, but it took so long, you know, and the trains and all that shit. If you live in Germany, you know, you already know what's up. Delays and all that shit. But we're here and I'm happy, so yeah, let's see. Let's see what's going on there.
Hamburg City. Well, it doesn't look spectacular here, but yeah, we're here.
Oh, oh, many art, many art.
Okay, we're in. So this is what's up right now. And I don't even know where to start, but I'll figure it out. Let's see.
So many of you guys will know this as the plugin version. The EQ, the famous EQ, but we have it here. It's so cool to just be touching this, you know, playing with it.
That's what she said.
It's pretty. So guys, what we have right here is the Audioscape take on the RCA BA6A. And I'm just testing this out with headphones on. And we're compressing the vocal right now. It's really interesting. You can adjust the attack and release here too. And if you look inside, you have like a rebuild of the original RCA 6A, all the tubes. This is really impressive. And it sounds good. So this is the Telefunken exhibition right here with the TF51, which is like a modern take of the Ela M251, one of my favorite mics of all time. And I almost got this mic, but then I built the mic myself. So like, if you see my Instagram post, I just took like a Chinese, a German, Chinese, whatever one, and put my own like CK12 in there, as you can see here. Also the Transformer, a Haufe one, I took that too. And I just rebuild it myself, but they sound amazing though. But the holy grail, of course, the C12. Like, of course, this is a modern one, but the guy told me they took all the new old stock, like the old tubes, the old transformers. As you can see, it has the Huart C14-1 transformer, which was the original one used in the Ela M and also, of course, the C12. And this is the legendary mic. Oh, I have the same tube, actually, 672A. But of course, mine is from Electro Harmonics, and this one is probably, yeah, Telefunken or whatever, but way better probably. So this is a legendary mic right here.
We are the world, we are the children.
Really, really cool, Telefunken. So quick update everybody, we saw some talks from Jaycen and also Warren Huart talking about AI in the music production. Very interesting topic. It's always nice to hear about Jaycen opinions, and also Warren, of course.
And I made some good, cool friends here, good connections. So yeah, it's always worth it coming to these kind of events.
So right now we're at the DIY area, and as you may have seen on Instagram, I've sold my own microphone. But it was a fucking pain in the ass, so I want to learn from the pros here. And right now we're soldering an XLR cable. Yeah, it's pretty cool.
A few moments later.
Yo, so I fucked up the soldering. And now I just said, bro, I'm tight on time, you know, I gotta go head home. But I just took the cable with me, I got a soldering station at home, so I'm gonna just do it there. Shit happens, basically, but yeah, it'll be all right. Now I have a new cable for free, so I accomplished my mission today. Studioszene, new cable, new people. Yeah, so it's all been great, man. I took off at like 6 p.m. and right now it's 12 a.m. So I literally took 6 hours to get from Hamburg to my hometown, Bochum, again. And it's like, when I went from Bochum to Hamburg, it was 6 hours, and now it took me 6 hours to get here again. So I'm totally fucked. I only got like 4 hours of sleep, but it's enough, you know. But y'all gotta do me a favor right now and tune in to my last single for that. I know what time it is.
Baby, let me know if you're down. 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 Baby, let me know if you're down.